Hi, welcome, welcome. Cynthia Allen here, and I am your host for the Turning Challenges into Possibilities for the Special Needs Family, the Feldenkrais Awareness Summit. And I'm really glad to have here with us Dr. Dan Siegel.
Just to spend just a moment on it, the mind of your child is exactly what you're going to tune into. At a minimum, it means your child's subjective experience, the inner felt thing. Like if I say, good morning, you know, you have a way of hearing that and knowing I said good morning. You have the feeling inside of you when Dan said good morning. You know, that no one else can know, but it's real, even though we use the phrase subjective experience, or sometimes we even use the term first person, meaning it's in the person herself, the person himself, the person themselves. They have a felt sense of life, right? So the first thing to start with in terms of parenting is to realize the felt sense of your child, the subjective experience, is what we mean by the word mind. So every child has a mind, and part of the invitation for you as a parent is to figure out what is the subjective experience of your child like. If you have a child who's not like you, well, then you do have a special invitation, special opportunity to learn more. Will it be more challenging? Probably. But it'll be, in some ways, deeply rewarding because you're going to learn stuff that you didn't learn from just being you. So that's what an awesome opportunity that is, right? So then you go, oh, but it's so hard. Of course it's hard. Parenting is hard. Living is hard. The world is hard. Let's take that for granted. It's going to be hard. The question is, how is it hard? Okay, so now the second thing to know is that what you do as a parent with your awareness of subjective experience inside of you and inside of your child, that's going to make all the difference. And if you think about it kind of like a container of awareness, if your container is really, really small, like the size of an espresso cup, and your child having atypical development is a hard challenge in life, that think of it as the analogy like a tablespoon of salt. So if your container is just the size of an espresso cup, and life gives you this challenge and it dumps this tablespoon of salt into just an espresso cup size water, what is that going to taste like? Be too salty to drink and you'd be overwhelmed, right? But if you take the steps to open up your awareness to 100 gallons, well, then it's a whole different story. Life dishes out its challenge, tablespoon of salt. You mix it in 100 gallons, you drink the water. It's perfectly fresh water to drink. So the same challenging atypical development for a child, for a parent with a small container of awareness, which limits their capacity to be resilient, versus someone who's worked on opening their awareness container, who has a lot of resilience, is like night and day. And then you go, well, how does that parent do it? Well, this is where you can see that the awareness of the parent makes all the difference. This is what showing up means. The first showing up is you show up for your own inner life. And if you had to summarize all of attachment research into one word, the word would be presence.
Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us today. Just keep hanging out with us during the summit. There's a lot of great material here. Just pick up what resonates with you the most, because we've got plenty more of where this came from. And just thank you. Thank you all. November 5th through November 10th. Sign up to get your free access pass today.